Okay, so you know these companies, so different industries, transportation and accommodation companies like Booking.com, Airbnb, Agoda. So these have captured accommodation or the hotels reserving, home room reserving. This industry is captured by these companies. So, but they don't have single room to rent. ඒගොල්ලන්ට rooms නෑ rent කරන්න, hotels නෑ. හැබැයි ඒගොල්ලෝ ලෝකේ ප්‍රමුඛතම companies room සහ hotel rent කරන. ඒගොල්ලෝ rent කරන්නේ අනුන්ගේ hotel. හරිද? එතකොට මේගොල්ලෝ run කරන්නේ මේගොල්ලෝ taxi විදියට දුවන්නේ අනුන්ගේ taxi. But they don't have taxis and drivers. They are running others taxis. So see this, what is the world's largest media? So Facebook. So this is media. So world's largest media may be Facebook, YouTube. Do they have content? Do they have content? WhatsApp? Do they have content? Egoland content thi no de. Hiru lata there are serious. Egoland thi no news pen na news thi no. Eto pade egolangi ma TV manad me radio manad dramas thi no. Ekke thi no advertisement thi no. But do they have content? Facebook, YouTube, egoland thi no de. Egolangi ma kila content ka? Egolangi ma YouTube beke pen na meva. Hema de ane. They don't have. They are sharing others' content. But still, they are rich. Even by selling others' content, they are rich. Right? That you have to think. So, e-business is something like this. Capturing some other's business. Right? Capturing some other, but that's not good. But anyway, it's capturing some other traditional business. It's called e-business. You do it as the intermediary. The Lanka is Prashna Dinanavagi. Ogolo Dakina, the TV. හාල් විකුණ ගන්න බැරුව හාල් ගොවියා ඔන්න මෙහෙම අසරණ වෙලා කියලා කියනවා. එළවලු විකුණ ගන්න බැරුව එළවලු ගොවියා මෙහෙම වෙලා කියලා කියනවා. එතකොට අනිත් පැත්තට අපි එළවලු ගන්න ගියාම එළවලු ගණන් වැඩි. හාල් අපි ගන්න ගියාම හාල් ගණන් වැඩි. එතකොට මෙතන ප්‍රශ්නේ තියෙන්නේ you know the problem is intermediary not actually the farmers now otherwise them farmers ලා යන්න ඕන මේ දවස්වල හාල් දැන් ගොම් යන කුඹුරු එහෙම තියෙන කට්ටිය යන්න ඕන ප්‍රාඩෝ වල මේ දවස්වල. But that's not happening, no? Right? Those, if you are having a paddy field, so definitely you should ride a vehicle like a Benz or not the traditional, not even Maruti. It's like Benz or BMW or Audi or something. But it's not happening. Why? Because they also suffer. And as end users, we also suffer. But if you can bring a solution to the middle, a software, which can solve this issue, software which can be used to sell your crops and buy the crops. So then this is done. Then you are a millionaire. As an intermediary, you will become a millionaire. Right? So that is e-business. Right? If you want to start e-business, do it now. Don't delay. Because nowadays, even kids are having YouTube channels. You know, I have grade 6 kids in my class. They are having YouTube channels. You are in grade 10. You don't have. Right, so but do it purposefully for a good thing, right? So you can sell garbages or you can think you can do good things. So but do good things. So in Sri Lanka like country, garbages have in the highest value, but the thing is so don't do that for the trending purpose. Don't do that. Do it for some good thing. So don't worry, I even start with one subscriber, two subscribers. Even I have subscribed my own channel, right? It's like that. So you know that, so I have uploaded around closer to 900 videos. But I don't have that much of subscribers because I recently started. Even my channel, I started like 5 years, 6 years back. I started that, but I didn't put content. At that time, I was busy with my job. I didn't put any content there. But now I'm really upset because if I put content before 5 years, now definitely my position, I'm doing some other business rather than doing classes. But I didn't put that effort. I actively started YouTube channel like 5 months, 6 months ago. Then only I actively started. During that period only I got the subscribers and channel views. But if you want, you can just analyze. There's something called socialblade.com. You can go to the particular website. Social Blade, this website. Please go and give any channel name that you know. ඔගොල්ලෝ දන්න channel name එකක් දීලා බලන්න මේකට ගිහින්. එතකොට ඔයාලට පෙන්වනවා කොහොමද ඒගොල්ලෝ draw වුනේ, කොහොමද subscribers ලා හිටියේ, කොච්චර යාලා දැන් earn කරනවද. ඒ වගේ estimation එකක් ගන්න පුළුවන්. So you can now don't go to
how much of about a pro.
Sorry?
About how much of a profit the does YouTubers get?
Sorry?
About how much of a profit does the YouTubers get?
It depends. So it depends on the number of views, a number of advertisement displayed, and a number of advertisement views and reach. It depends. කියන්න බෑ ඒක හරියටම කියලා කොච්චරද කියලා. එතකොට හැබැයි social blade වලින් ඔයාලට බලන්න පුළුවන්. ඔය website එකට ගිහලා ඔයාලට roughly බලන්න පුළුවන් කොයි වගේද YouTubers ලා earn කරන්නේ YouTube එකෙන් කියලා. But so for sure, so those who are having, so this girl, so this channel is from Sri Lankan girl. So her name is, I cannot remember her name, but her channel is.
You got 1 million subscribers.
You got 1 million.
No, sir.
Huh?
Sir, should we have to pass at least 100 subscribers?
1,000. The minimum is 1,000.
So there should be 40,000 watch time, right?
Yes, 4,000 watch hours. 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers. So that's quite difficult, but don't put others' content, right? So that doesn't work. So don't try to put others' content, put your own content. So but that can be easily done if you are good in music, if you are good in dancing, if you are good in drama, like aesthetic thing. Because Sri Lankan people mostly look at those things. So not educational stuff. You, if you put education videos, your channel is like my channel, right? So you won't get... You won't get subscribers or views because it's educational. But if you put dancing things, these videos and maybe music, so even do one music video. So if you are good in music, do one, just do one song, that's enough. You will get that 4,000 view hours and 1,000 subscribers for easy. So that's easy, that much of easy. So this one is why, yes.
Sir, then do what about the people who like take other songs and edit them?
That
and,
is copyright. Then so normally YouTube will not allow to run advertisements on copyrighted content. Or even they let you run, the income you generate will be shared with the original owners. Right? So even they let you run the advertisements over that, the original owner will get share of you are earning. So that's the thing. So see this channel, the Your Village Life YouTube channel. So this is by a girl, Village Life YouTube channel. Village Life YouTube channel. This is from Sri Lanka, Sri Lankan girl. She's having here this one, 1.78 million subscribers. 1.78 million subscribers. So she's a little girl. She's a little girl. She got 1.78 million subscribers, but she's sharing. She's sharing about village foods in Sri Lanka to the world using English. Right? So you can just see her channel, how she's doing. So initial stages, it's not a big channel, but now it's grown up. Having very good income, healthy income. That's a part-time income. You can pay your school fees. You can buy maybe some goods that you want. Right? So you can use anything, right? Nature, if you love nature, you can create a channel. So if you know, if you want how to create a channel, creating channel is very easy. Right? Creating channel is very easy. Just sign in using your Gmail and then when you go to subscribe someone's channel, it will ask you to create a channel. So then name your channel, and that time itself you have a channel. It's one or two step thing. You can just try. Okay, so anyway, we were discussing about e-business. So let's move out quickly. And e-business can override almost anything. So that's a wonderful topic. You can also start your own business, e-business. Maybe you can get your help of your father, mother, or brother, sister, anyone's help, and start your own channel. So it would be beneficial for you one day. So remember that if you start today, after 5 years, it will give you the benefits. It's investment. Don't think that today itself you will get benefits. No. Don't try to be that much of a hurry. Grow leisurely. Grow leisurely, and it will be benefit. And so it will be used in beauty culture like things here, the other section, weather forecasting. So example, you can say, you can go to AccuWeather. AccuWeather. Right. This website. It's loading. You can check the weather using this website, AccuWeather. So beauty culture, there was a website called Taz, but it's not available now. Taz.com. Virtual makeover. You can put your makeup before you buy using this virtual makeover. You can put the makeup before you buy. And weather reporting, weather forecasting, AccuWeather, agriculture. In each stage. In each stage, it is possible to use ICT in each stage of agriculture. In harvesting, land preparing, seed selection, seeding, cropping, so anything you can use. And even changing the shape, have you seen this kind of things? Yes, I know Trap Nation got 23 million subs. So there are like people who earn millions of money monthly using YouTube. Okay, so in Asia, so this one, so agriculture. So have you seen this this kind of fruit? But have you seen this? Check whether square watermelon. How many of you have seen this in the market? Have you seen this kind of watermelon in the market? Yes. No, have you seen this kind of watermelon in a market?
No.
So this is how, so different products, the value additions of the products can be done here. So this is how the value addition of the products can be done, right? So this is done using the molding sites, right? Moldings. Here when, before harvesting, you put a mold, then this will take the shape of mold. That's how you create this kind of watermelon. But there is a value addition. But this is not used in ICT, but so ICT can be used to enhance value, right? So you can sell this over internet. Maybe people will buy your watermelon because the shape is square. If you start selling this in Facebook after creating this, people will definitely buy your watermelon because the shape is square. If it is heart shape, again, people will buy as a gift. If it is heart shape, but you can try these things. These are separate, different productions. Right? So So there are different kind of things in the world. So you can just search. Okay. So anyway, agriculture. So in each stage, it is possible to use ICT. Computer-aided design, and we call CAD, AutoCAD, for planning and engineering. You can use AutoCAD for planning and engineering. That is called computer-aided designing. So example, AutoCAD. Astrology. There are number of sites you can predict your, maybe predict your future. Predict your future. Right? Oh, not just that, right? So that prediction is coming under auspicious side. No? So you can learn about universe. And universal energy. So these are in astrology. You can learn about many things. And health sector, you can see machineries like PET scanner, CAT scanner, MRI scanner, and even PCR machines. So all these are, and maybe remote surgeries or robotic surgeries, robot surgeries. You can use biological and micro robots, such as xenobots. So these are the possibilities available in health sector. Please write down up to this, and then the remaining part, I think we can discuss next day. So let's discuss up to this. So we have to explore the health sector because it's, so please write down up to this. We have to explore the health sector because it's very important sector. Okay, so remote surgeries and robot surgeries are nowadays is like kind of famous thing. Earlier days, so most of the surgeries were this open wounded surgeries. Open wound surgeries, right? So most of the things like, so you have to open the body part and do the surgery. So that's really, it's not easy, and it was a risk too. But later, so it started doing laparoscopic surgeries. So laparoscopic surgeries means the surgery has done by just, so surgery has done by just putting three holes. නිකන් හිල් තුනක් විදලා තමයි මේ සර්ජරි එක කරන්නේ කැමරාස් using cameras and three holes. So that's how the surgery is done, laparoscopic surgeries, laparoscopic surgeries. So that is done using three holes without opening. So using a camera here, you can see using a camera the surgery was done. This is called laparoscopic surgeries. But nowadays it's even more simple. You can send a camera inside your camera into your body and do the surgery as a microsurgery without any wound, without any damage to your body. It's possible to do surgeries like new technologies like xenobots. So xenobots still in the research phase. Xenobot is a biological robot. Biological robot which can go inside our body and heal or repair our body parts. It can go inside our body as a cell here. It can go inside our body as a cell, as a set of cells, and do, it's a nanomedical system. Yes, It's a nanomedical system. So it's using computer algorithm. They are using computer algorithm to generate this xenobot using cells. This is done using cells, actual cells of, they have used African frog, cells of African frog, right? By using that, they have created this, after microsurgery, they have created this xenobot. That is a living robot. It can live, right? It can live inside our body without food for 14 days, as I know. But you can search. You can search more and learn about this. Okay, so this is the technology now. You know, now we have to not...
Sir, only can't be a brain again, sir.
Sandaru? Yes?
Your screen again.
I pinned it. No, now...
Sir, can't see your screen again. Okay, right? Now okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
Now okay.
Exactly. So now, don't you think that in future we have to fight with electronic robots? We have to fight with electronic robots as well as biological robots. It's not easy, right? Because biological robots will also come to the playground and electronic robots will also come. And then we have to fight with all these kind of brains, artificial intelligence versus human brain, right? So this is the future. So please be ready for the future. Right, okay. With that, I'm going to stop for today. Let's discuss the remaining part next day. Then good night.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Good night.